What's up, Grio fam? My name's Alexis Flakes, Flakes like Frosted, and it's Thursday, July 8th, 2021. And this is the Grio Top 3, where we count down the top 3 trending stories of the day. In at number 3, Nick Cannon says he had all 7 of his kids on purpose, joking he's like a seahorse out here. Nick Cannon, host, comedian, full circle entertainer, and businessman, seems to now be a dad to his 7th child, recently welcoming his 4th baby in a year, a little boy. This week on his radio show, Cannon was speaking about fatherhood, and City Girls rapper JT was telling him to wrap it up. Cannon replied with saying, quote, "He's been having these kids on purpose. Trust me, there's a lot of people that I could have gotten pregnant that I didn't. The ones that got pregnant are the ones that were supposed to get pregnant." During the show, Cannon compared his pattern of baby making to that of a seahorse, saying, "I'm like a seahorse out here. That's just the way I'm procreating." Cannon previously welcomed twin sons on June 14th. He also welcomed a daughter in December with the mother whom he already shares a 4-year-old son. He also shares 10-year-old twins, a son and daughter, with ex-wife Mariah Carey. Keeping it in the family, in at number 2, Jada Pinkett Smith reveals she went to work high and passed out on the Nutty Professor set. Jada Pinkett Smith, Hollywood veteran, rock star mom, and co-host of the Facebook Watch show, Red Table Talk, leaned into the Red Table to discuss her battles with addiction. Pinkett Smith saying she's a walking miracle, recalling back to high school, saying, quote, "I could drink almost anybody under the table. Then I moved to red wine, like, this is better for me because they say red wine is good for you. But drinking red wine for me was like drinking a glass of water because I'm used to that hard hit." Then, moving to LA, she recounts mixing ecstasy, alcohol, and weed to get her to the place she was looking to go faster and stay high longer. Quote, "I wasn't doing things that I thought were addictive, but I would do those 3 together. That was my cocktail. I had one incident on the Nutty Professor. I passed out in the makeup trailer. I went to work high, and it was a bad batch of ecstasy. And I passed out, and I told everybody that I must have had old medication in a vitamin bottle." She called the moment an eye-opening incident. Quote, "I tell you what I did though, I got my oop together and I got on that set. That was the last time." Pinkett Smith's mother, Adrienne Banfield Norris, shared on her struggles with heroin addiction. And her daughter, Willow Smith, shared about her weed-smoking vice. And for some hip-hop humor, in at number 1, Juvenile drops parody vaccine remix, Vax That Thang Up. For those who remember the infamous lines for the 99s and the 2000s first uttered over 20 years ago, for those who still let their backsides drop as the beat drops, this is the remix for you. Rapper Juvenile has teamed up with artists Manny Fresh and Mia X in conjunction with BLK, a dating app for black singles, to create the remix, Vax That Thang Up. Juvenile sharing, "I just wanted to do something positive for my people and to stand in the front to show that I'm willing to sacrifice my life, not just for me, but also for my family." One fan commenting, "I lost it when they had Juvenile throw up COVID vaccine cards like dollars." Another fan tweeting, "I'm all about making it rain vaccine cards." The video has already reached more than 500,000 views within one day of being posted on YouTube. BLK Dating shared, "This record marks the first time in music history that artists from Cash Money Records and No Limit Records have collaborated in any official capacity." Journalist superpower Jamel Hill reposted the video, tweeting, "I didn't know how much I needed this until I saw it. Hashtag Vax That Thang Up." Meanwhile, some folks are thrown off considering the unexpected collaboration, noting the video as cringeworthy. Others have found it laugh out loud funny. Thank you so much for watching The Grio Top 3. I'm Alexis Flakes. Make sure you subscribe at youtube.com/TheGrio. Share, like, and comment. And as always, check out TheGrio.com for more great content.